I'm Sean Wilson from Skype, and I'm here to introduce you to the new Skype for Business client, which gives you all the best-in-class functionality of an enterprise unified communication solution while providing you with a familiar and easy-to-use format of Skype. One of the pieces that I wanted to show you is actually how easy it is to start an IM conversation. So, double-clicking on Katie Jordan, I have the ability to say, hi, can you IM? At this point, Katie says yes, no, comes back. Great, she says she can. We're going to take a look at call control. One of the things we did is you can see the Skype-inspired user interface for call control right from your contact list. So let's have a quick call with Katie. Being able to present with just one quick touch or click makes life so much faster and much more productive. One of the great features that we have always had, and now we've brought better experiences to Skype for Business, is the ability to transfer a file from one person to another. So one of the things that we did was we made it even easier. We now have the ability to not only drag and drop, but you can also see, and so does the far end, see what the title of the file is, what type of file it is, and the size that they're about to download. Now, as you can see, you've got your icons up here. If you choose the meetings icon, looks like a calendar, and then join the team meetings status report meeting that's right here, with a quick double click, I join the meeting. And so I'm able to join a conference call with my teammates as I come in. Now, as you can see, I've got Junmin and Katie Jordan already in the call.
Hey, Dennis.
Hi, how are you doing, Junmin? Hi, Katie.
Hi.
And I can start my video right here. Using the present button, I can come up here, join my notes, and within just a few seconds, I am busy taking notes in OneNote. It also lets me know who has joined in the meetings. Now, this is a great feature that really helps us to make sure that our users manage everything from a single interface.